Same spot we were last night. We had an awesome encounter with the buck we were looking for. I'm just hoping he'll filter back through here this morning. We'll see what happens. He steps out and gives me a shot. I'm gonna take it. Here he comes. I'm gonna shoot him. Okay. messed around a little bit and then finally gave me a shot. But whew, he's a pretty buck. So we've given him some time. We heard him cross this little muddy area right here, and he crossed the road, so we're just gonna walk down and look for some blood. Oh, here's some blood right here. All the way across. There's some blood right here. Oh, there he is. I can see him shining over there. Came into some thick stuff. He is a monster. Well, he came in pretty late this morning. We were about ready to get out and we looked up and he was coming in. He gave me a nice opportunity and I just couldn't be any more excited. We've had a great beginning of the season, of the early season, and it's hot down here and it's wet. Mosquitoes are everywhere, but the deer are moving, so I couldn't be happier with this buck. The sun was coming up and it was getting late, and then all of a sudden, the buck we were after stepped out and gave me an awesome opportunity. I couldn't be more excited to take the biggest buck of my life, and the streak continues down here in South Texas.